really good, and we'll get it right next time.
Righto, all right, well, better luck for the next one, and get the rotation right. Right, so out on track now is Dave Simmons and John Verry in the Blue Flame. Oh, Dave, the big back off into that hairpin. And that's probably the way to do it early in the day. Just get it set up and really think about getting the boat in the right position around that hairpin. And as the day wears on, make sure that you start following the same tracks, getting a bit faster and out of there. So Dave Simmons and John Verry. 6.2 lead LSA with the centrifugal supercharger on board this boat. And a 48.818, and Dave Simmons into P2.